Today is the 31st of March, and she just turned 23.
Hi, welcome. This is Vatican City. As you can see, I think this is where... I'm going to make a really dumb comment now. The Pope lives... or something to do with the Pope. Anyway, Vatican City, very religious. This crazy woman take 20 photos of everything.
Oh,
whatever, like the Spanish Plaza or whatever. We go there, and then because we can't be bothered to walk, you know what they tend to do, haven't they? Rico, Barberini, Po Thai, whatever this is, and then the Trevi Fountain, which is, ta-da, the Fountain of Wishes. Quite sad, really. It's gone by really, really quick. Last train ride, sort of. Here we are in here. There. And then we are going to the Trevi Fountain.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, like, turns out, like, these solid seeds just run out to you, and then, like, you have to shoot them dead, that kind of thing.
Why should I?
I just had the worst taxi ride of my life. Such a crazy taxi driver. Italian taxi driving is crazy. Italian transport.
I need to curse somebody, like at the ticket office. She wouldn't like give me a student discount, even though I had a student card and I'm clearly not over 24. And then like Tig was trying to like show. Oh wait, can we put your driving license on cam?
No, we can't show the world how fucking ugly I look. And then we see delay. Delays all day. Well, it's a strike today, and there weren't any trains till about 5 today, and they stopped running at 8. This train, Sasano, has changed twice.
I am beyond pissed off.
Beyond pissed off. Words cannot describe how I feel right now. I'm tired, my feet hurt, I need a drink, I need a toilet, I'm hungry.
And I have people staring at me, so can we stop
now? Auntie.
What? Doesn't that turn over? Suicide.
Fail.
She's so tired. We walked for